Okay, I'm making this video because I've been out here in the dark for several hours. I don't know where I'm at. I'm lost. I'm alone. I'm by myself. I'm scared. And if anybody sees this video, just know that it's been nice. It's been fun. I just don't know. I'm all alone and I'm a little nervous.
Man. I've been here the whole time.
I'm not alone. Being alone for the Christ follower isn't necessarily a good thing. What do I mean by that? Well, there are times where God calls us to be alone. That time where we're shut away in our prayer closet or meditating on the Word of God or just simply reading the Bible. It is a time for us and God to commune with each other. And you're not really necessarily alone in that moment. God's with you. He's communing with you. But there are times in our life where we're all by ourselves and all away, like a person that's on an island all by themselves. If you've ever seen the movie Castaway, it's not good for people to be alone. You start talking to volleyballs, and that's a little strange. But I will say this, being alone with God is a great thing. Being alone by yourself, that's a whole nother story. When we're alone by ourselves, we're tempted to sin. We're tempted to think of things that we're not supposed to think of, or think of scenarios in our mind, make things up as we go along. But when we're with other people of like-minded faith, then that can build our faith. It can strengthen who we truly are on the inside. Coming to church is a great thing, not only to hear the Word of God or to experience worship, but to commune with like-minded believers, people who are facing things just like you're facing, people who go to work every day and hate their job just like you hate your job. When we come together, we build each other up. When we find a Bible study and we pour out our heart to each other, we build each other up. When we find that small group that we belong to and we tell each other the stresses and the struggles and the sin that we all face, those are the times that God says, yes, it is not good for man to be alone. So here's a group of people doing life together and never facing a moment by yourself. It is not good for man to be alone. I encourage you today, find a group of believers that you can trust. Find a church that will come alongside of you, come and pick you up spiritually, pray for you, be there for you when you go through hard times. I'm here today to tell you that you are not alone. There are folks that can be around you to pick you up and move you into the right direction. Never put yourself in a position where you're all by yourself. God bless you guys, and have a good day.